Before refilling, make sure you are using flash or ink meant for pre-ink stamps. Also, make sure you're not mixing colors, because the stamp will still contain some of its original ink. If your pre-ink stamp has a sliding ink cartridge, simply take off the bottom cap and then slide the cartridge out. Put 3 to 6 drops in the ink reservoirs, then slide the cartridge back into the stamp and allow the ink to soak into the pad for several hours before using. If your pre-ink stamp does not have a sliding cartridge, then remove the handle of the stamp. Place 1 to 2 drops in each of the 2 ink wells. Replace the stamp handle and allow the ink to soak into the pad for several hours before using. After the stamp has absorbed the ink, test it on scrap paper and add more ink if needed. Since pre-ink stamps last for thousands of impressions, it's best to only add a couple of drops of ink at a time to prevent oversaturating the stamp. Prolonging the life of your pre-ink stamp allows you to keep making crisp and sharp impressions every time. For a large selection of pre-ink stamps and accessories, head to rubberstamps.com.